You gotta get out of here. Come on.
What came down, though? What came down?
The crash. The other Trade Center's down. It's down. It's down.
I'm shocked and grieved by this tragic incident. I join other Muslim leaders and Islamic organizations in North America in condemning the apparent terrorist attacks in New York and Washington, and offer my condolences to the families of those who were killed or injured.
In response to the criminal attacks against the targets in New York City and Washington, D.C., the Muslim Public Affairs Council and the Islamic Center of Southern California issued the following statement. Number one, we feel that our country, the United States, is under attack. Number two, all Americans should stand together to bring the perpetrators to justice. Number three, we warn against any generalizations that will only serve to help the criminals and incriminate the innocent. Number four, we offer our resources and resolve to help the victims of these intolerable acts, and we pray to God to protect and bless America. Number four, we offer our resources and resolve to help the victims of these intolerable acts, and we pray to God to protect and bless America.
Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.